You can take your school pride on the road just like Kyle Johnson does.
It started as a very simple idea of just me and another parent and her two kids biking to school. I've been totally blown away by what we've been able to do. We've gone from one school to six schools. Now we have over 100 people all biking to school together in one day. What surprised me the most, I've had a lot of teachers that have commented that the kids are a lot more attentive, that biking to school promotes better education.
Bike train number one, hi Amy.
If you're passionate about something, follow that passion and you'll create a world that you want to be a part of.
Join Bing at NBC.com to get involved in your local schools and build a more colorful world.